Connection established. Proceed to the access point. Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. You must investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster. Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives. You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. Stamped 290 years ago. Creator, this unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster. Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped get! They're pinned!
Open fire!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it. The creators were determined to destroy our hardware. We were determined to survive. Establish connection with the remaining server node.
Shepard's working on shutting down the server, Admiral Ron. I can fill you in.
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss. Half their fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
How are we doing?
One node remains.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Warning, the Reaper infection has learned to self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication. Target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. At this spot, it will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Hey,
require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. In the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster. On the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt.